LV Elevator sucks. He is a fucking idiot who is whiny and can't accept criticism and can't respect opinions.